What's up, guys? Netherwood here with more Endless Legend for you today. I wanted to say right off the bat, if you like these videos, please hit the like button. Usually people do that, but apparently people are watching the video and not hitting the like button, but they're coming back to watch it again. I would imagine these are the same people, so if you like it, please hit the like button. Lets me know you like it. Helps the video out, helps the channel out. Kind of a nice way to give back and say, hey, thanks for recording this. I really appreciate it. If you could leave comments, if you have questions, or even to just say you really like the video or you really like the game, whatever you want to say, that would be awesome too as well. And sharing helps the most if that's what you want to do instead of that. So another minor faction. 5 initiative. Interesting. So here we are at 126, turn 126. Getting late into the game here, really, I guess. Apparently this is late into the game. I don't know. Kind of not liking that the winter time sets up a turn limitation, right? Because I don't like turn limitations. I like to keep everything kind of, you know, I don't want to put limits. So that's why I take them all off. I just want total annihilation. If it takes 800 turns, it takes 800 turns. It's kind of the way I work. I don't really like to feel rushed. All right, empty. We left these with empty queues here. This guy just built the insanity monstrous science thing. Look at all the science. Look at this. Oh, it doesn't show up. Oh, here it does. 23 science, 19, 16, 19. This is crazy. 22, 24. 282 science now. Ridiculous. It's awesome, dude. Awesome. So, yeah, I don't really need any scientists over here anymore. Let's do probably public granary. And then we'll go with 3 on city center, 3 on each district. Well, we don't really need more science here. Might be start... Oh, central market, we'll go with that. So, they're fervent. But that means we'll be able to build more burrows. So, let's see. If we build a burrow, we get nothing if we build it there. But if we build it here, we get this guy level to 2. This guy only will have 2. If we build it here, this guy has 3. And this guy has 2. But we don't gain anything. If we build it here, we only get 1 tile. But all of these gain something from it. But I really want to expand. And, well, I already have enough. I'm going to want food. But this goes away in the wintertime anyway, so who cares? I really want more anomalies. Can I get any more? I'd have to go all the way down here to get one. See? 20. Oh my god. Now you can spot the anomalies. They stick out like sore thumbs now. Oh, we need extractors. We don't have any extractors available, huh? See, I thought we had all this stuff. Dye, hydromiel. Oh, we haven't done the research for that yet, that's why. Okay, so let's get these couple of things out of the way. We'll do this one first because it... Oh. Oops. Yeah, we'll do that. And then we're gonna do... Well, we won't do a burrow just yet. We'll probably do on some of those extractors. So, this guy just got done with some other stuff. We're not sure what it is. Ooh, here we go. Extractor. Right here. Can I build another one? Nope, that is it. What's this? Isn't this dyes? Oh, the extractor's already built. Okay. Stronghold, central market. Let's do central market. These guys are happy, but they could be doing a lot better than happy. In fact, let's do it like that. It's easier to build. It's cheaper. Then we'll be ready probably for a dust refinery, because now that we're building like more advanced stuff in our cities, our money's going to start going down. It already is a tiny bit here. Okay. We don't have any stuff to build here, really, so we're going to go with dust refinery. So we should have a level 2 here. Yeah, level 2 district. Nice. 5 happiness. Look at all that. 2 from city, red soil from city. Yeah, we're getting 3 influence now from this guy because he's level 2. So we should build another level 2. We can build here, and we'll get 2 level 2s out of it. So we might actually want to do that. Let's do that. That'll increase the happiness. And then we'll do a dust refinery. There we go. Okay, let's do that. So everybody's busy now. Smelting station, 2 turns. That's going to get me even more production. That will be awesome. Okay, so we've built a settler. a fight. Whoa. Wow, they're going to go to war with me, huh? Okay, so this one... all these dudes, and I'm going to probably win? Remember, unless I'm only going to start trying when I'm like, it's really close, then I'm going to step in and try to learn how to fight better. I should have been doing that from the beginning, probably. But for now, I'm just going to do auto. That way, I can kill everybody. And boom, look at that. We might have leveled even. Killed all those dudes off. You're bad. You're bad at this game, bro. Why would you do that? You're dumb. Look at that. Cadavers 10. Nice. Well, now my guys are super hurt. And now we're at war. And they all leveled. That's great. So, not only did you not kill my guys, you leveled them all up, and now they're even more of a badass than they were before. We need to go for this. Immunity to the movement due to winter unit on unit movement here. But there's the reduction on cost. What's this? No negative effects from winter, immunity to the food reduction, dust reduction, industry, resource, immunity to the city division. Nope. That's not going to do it. Although we go boom, 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 boom. That's four, right? What's this? These are just city things. One, two, three, four. This is the same distance. Okay. Defense. Two reinforcements and unit garrison. We need that. So we're just going to go for... What's level 2? 20 defense on units during winter season. So we're going to work toward that. Although this will get us... Well, I mean, we're going to get other fighting things on the way up. So we'll just go this way. There we go. Sweet. Even my hero leveled. Alright, so now let's deal with this city issue we've got here. We've got a settler. You know, why don't we just take people's regions? You know, we don't need to... Like, now I can just take this guy's region. So why don't I just do that? What are these? Unspoiled ruins. I'm just passing them right by. Oh, that was dumb. I'll just take this guy's region now that we are at war. Then I don't need a settler. So let's kill the settler off, to be honest, because... I wonder if you can, like, re-add him into the city. Let's do new army with this guy and see if I can add him back into the city. I don't want to garrison him. Auto-explorer? I don't know. I don't really want this guy walking around. How much does he cost me here? I don't think he cost me anything. Let's just leave him here for now. I don't know what I'm going to do with him yet. We're going to leave him here. What are these guys doing? Okay, that's good. Lumber mill. Palm trees? This is not a forest. These are not forest regions. Let's kill this. Let's kill the lumber mill. Public granary. We got other stuff to build now, I thought. Moonleaf. Yep, moonleaf. Station thing. Moonleaf, another one. And those are fairly cheap, so we're going to build those before our scouts. Let's not do that, though. Let's do that. All right. We should be good to go. Okay, we got our new guys. We should be building them soon. We'll catch up. It'll be fine. Okay, we're good. Wow, there's nobody on food now? Why? Why would they not be on food? Oh, because I was building a settler. So it's a good thing I looked at that. Okay. So these guys are at war with us now. Did they just hurt? Yeah, these guys just got hurt. We're just going to kick it. We're just going to sit here. We want to wait, because we want to wait for those guys to not be so hurt. Why would they... That was dumb. That's the dumbest thing I've ever seen them do. Which hasn't been many things, because I just met them. Is this an island? Or is this the next continent? This is the next continent. No, yeah. It must come down here, I bet you. That's weird. Cool. Alright, who am I looking at here? Oh, my scouts? Okay, cool. Let's scout this direction. Nice. The scouts are gonna come in really handy. That guy's chilling because he needs to be, and he's chilling. He's J chilling. That's what we call it. That's the same dude. All right, end turn. So they're really hurt now. As long as my guys can heal up real quick, we will be good. And because if they get in a fight right now, they're gonna die. Like, two of those guys are gonna die. No problems at all. Let's look at this to see how much that helped us. That's fine. Let's minimize. What are you doing? Now these guys are fighting me? All right. You just got killed. That was dumb. Now, all right. Why are they doing this? Everybody's fighting me now. They're like picking on me or something. All right, so that helped a lot. Yeah, see, now I've got one on all these. That's great. Scout, scout. Yeah, this is what we need, and then we're going to have to start building more. We need to build a couple more armies. Probably send, maybe I'll send a ranged army up with my melee army. All right, so we're good to go there. These guys still healing up. These guys just got hit hard by the green guys. We'll just wait for them to heal as well. Whoa, that means my scouts are going to be in a world of hurt here if they can't hurry through here. Alright, let's try to make it over to the orange guys' territory real quick. Oh, I can't. That's okay. So now I'm at war with the green guy, too. It's interesting. It's so weird. Okay. So yeah, they leveled because you guys attacked and you guys are not going to be able to. This is the same issue we got going with this guy. One, two, three. Let's just go up this direction. One extra accessory slot. Probably should plow factory. So we got smelting station. I think that helps with industry. Alright, everybody's got something to build. And we got a population growth here. Wow, this guy really needs to move this stuff over. There we go. This guy needs some burrows. Some burrow streets. Okay, good. We're good to go. Yeah, that's just a settler. We're going to watch these guys, because now they're getting attacked by multiple dudes. We're at war with two different guys now. Which is weird. Like, there was no real negotiation or anything. Central... Okay, cool. Who's this guy? Central market complete. So now they're happier, and they've got some bonuses. So we want... Oh yeah, we want this. Let's get these extractors going here. Any more extractors? Adamantium extractor. Alright, good. We'll build those. Burrow streets. Where was I going to build it? I think right here. Yep. What's this? Oh, Hyperium deposit? Okay. Alright, so that guy's good. He's got tons of stuff to build now. Oh, cannot reactivate. Oh no, because now it costs more. 35 to boost. That's jacked. Let me look. 34, I have to wait one turn. What's this? 50% on cities, 5 on cities? Might as well boost it. What's this? Yeah, there's no point in that. I have tons of food stockpiles. I think we're good, man. People are happy. You know? Tons of resources everywhere. Chillin', Jay chillin'. This guy can move, huh? Yeah, let's get this guy out of here. Probably gonna get attacked by the orange guy now. But let's move on through. Nice, loving these scouts, man. Loving that speed. Alright, cool. And everybody else is like a settler or whatever. Wish these guys would heal up faster. They need some science that will let you heal in other people's regions faster, you know? Not just your own, who cares? Alright, great. Everybody's building. Isn't that so lovely? Alright. Ah! Let's get out of there. Don't attack us. We still have 7 moves, so we're gonna see you coming, man. We don't need to go that way. We've already been that way. Can I go this way, you think? Let's just go around. There's no way they can chase us. We have 10 move points, bro. There's no way you're gonna be able to chase us. Alright, sweet. Alright, we're gonna watch this guy, because I'm pretty sure they're trying to attack him. So, watch. Everybody's gonna get their new move points. Okay, that's great. Minimize. Oh, here they come. Here they come. Yep, see, they're following us. They're trying to attack. Good luck. Nice. So we're just gonna go like that. Probably still get attacked, I have a feeling, but whatever. Alright, okay, we got extractors are built. And we got more extractors now. And I think we're good. Do they need a Burl Street? Not really. They really need this. And okay. I think we're good. Dang, population's like booming. Nice. Oh, they got nothing to build. They're like not even working on anything. Alright, so after that they're gonna build this, and then they're gonna build a Burl Street. And we've already got two, right? What's this? Oh, possible place to build. Which direction do I want to go? Probably this way. I can get more dust, more production. But I want to keep it... Let's just go off this direction, and we'll put one there. We'll get all four of these first. Let's go that way first. Okay, we're all good there. They might not have been building anything for a long time. It's weird, actually. So let's go back to our dudes. Oh, this is not how you do it. Let's zoom out. Can you still see your units? Ah, they have vision anyway. Okay. Bring it, bro! Come at us! Hurry up, turn! Come on! Come on, Cletus! Yeah, get out of here! What are you doing? Get! Oh, boo. Boo. Yep, we got killed. That's okay. Now we're pretty much at war with everybody. So it's time to start crushing people. How are my dudes doing? Almost healed. Better. Settler, we don't care about you. Great. Great. And we're good. We're gonna get attacked again soon, I'm sure. It takes my guys longer to heal than it does to build a new army. I don't know how that happens, but it does. We probably need to upgrade these guys with that new weaponry too, from tier 4 or whatever it is. Good. Everybody's building. Somebody's grown pop 9. This guy already. Yeah, we need more scouts. Okay, so what's this? Throw on exploitation. Yeah. That's 2 turns, so I think we're good. Yeah, let's do it like that. Content. Why are they so... Oh, because I have so many burrows. That's why. Burl Streets. And no, none of them are tier 2 yet. Level 2. Alright. Plow Factory. I think we're good. Let's just watch this guy, because they're going to get attacked again, I'm sure. So next turn, he'll be ready to rock, and I'll go over and take a city. Really need to upgrade these guys. Well, once I take the city, I should be able to do some upgrades to tier 4 armor and stuff like that. That's great. Minimize. See, here they come again. 6 units. Let's get out of here. Well, last time they did this, I kicked their butt. Should I just attack them? I'll just attack them. Oh, here we got more 6 units? Well, let's crush these guys first, then we're gonna get in a fight with these guys, I'm sure. How do they have so many units? Okay, let's do an auto. What? Alright, well, it happens. I guess I need to get out of here. My hero's still alive, but everybody else is dead. Wait. Did I win? I'm not sure. Well, I gotta get out of here. Everybody's pissed at me now, so I'm gonna go back and just build better armies is what I need to do. Let's bring this guy too, because I think he's just gonna get attacked. Well, no! Ugh. Okay, I need to bring this guy back before he dies. Let's do that. We're not ready to fight yet. We need better gear, we need more units. We, etc., etc., okay? Man, a settler. We don't need a settler. We just need to take over people's cities. Why would I have a settler? Who cares about that? So now we've got some of that higher tier stuff coming in, too. We're going to be able to build some way better stuff. Alright, who built that? We can minimize, okay? Alright. So. Okay, he's going to be building. Let's build some extractors now. Ooh, wow, we can build tons of them here. Good, because we're going to be building tons of weapons and troops. What does this mean? Oh, Gildress. Yeah, we're good with that. Okay, so plow factory after that. Watchtower. That's a good spot for a watchtower. What's this? Dust water. Oh, I can't extract that yet. And then we're going to get plow factory. All right. You're good to go, buddy. Oh, he's got two districts here that are four. Nice. We have decided to implement this new policy. Oh, that's fine. I don't care. Imperial highways. Okay, good. Plating extractor. Watchtowers. Okay. So, see, they tried to attack me again, but couldn't. Alright, let's move these guys again back to my own territory here. We're gonna come onto our mainland right here and get some new... Why would you do this? Go across the ocean. Whatever. And these guys are gonna disembark. I don't want that guy to kill them. And, okay, that's just our settler. I wonder if he can fight... How do you do ship battles? Can, like, ships fight each other? It's, like, the same kind of combat or what? Luckily, I'd save that. Oh, see? Don't! What are you doing? Get out of there. Alright, so for this guy, we're gonna come back to here. Probably to here. There, that's good. It only gives you... Wait a minute. Oh, the watchtower's being built here. Yeah, okay. Oh, now I can't do that? Well, why did you put that there? Well, let's just do it to here, then. Alright. Who else we got? Do your moves. Why are you going so close to shore? Seems like you would not want to do that. Whatever. Alright, we got a public greenery. Where? Where is this public greenery? Alright. These guys are doing much better with food now. But they're not very happy. So we'll do this. And, well, let's do one of these. Let's build up some more people here. What's this? So this gives you roads. Roads will automatically be created between cities and adjacent regions, regardless of diplomatic status. One of which, having this improvement built. Okay. Improve roads into paved roads. Paved roads are used by trade routes. Paved roads grant movement bonuses. Probably want to get that soon. But I've got a few other things to get here. Like plow factory would be good. Moonleaf. Okay, let's get that. We need to get our luxuries and stuff. Watchtower. Probably over here. Although, you can't really go back there. Well, you can. Not really sure why someone would. Huh. Alright, How's that... I feel like we should grab more territory with this guy. He's just growing very, very slowly. Could get that. No, we don't need a watchtower. We're gonna do a burrow. Actually, we should do a plow factory. Then we're gonna do a burrow. I can't get it over the cliff, huh? That sucks. Well, that would give me some food anyway. Production, that's good. Yeah, let's do that. That'll give us some more space. Because some of these are now on exploitation, so the larger your city is, you know, the better it is, the more spread out it is, right? Great. He's like a powerhouse right here. And what about this guy? He's a powerhouse. Burrow Street's coming on up. Okay. So, let's go back to our problem children right here. Make sure they don't get attacked. It's nice to have the routes already laid in. That's a good idea, because then you can just hit that, and everybody moves. Act of aggression. I've done nothing. You attacked me, dummy. Apparently that doesn't count. Okay, so who else we got? I already moved him, I thought. Okay. Yeah, I don't really feel like going that direction. Oh, here we go. Another region. That's odd. Okay. This act of aggression. Don't really care. Careful. Who cares? Get out of here. Thorough streets. Nice. We got a tier 2 now. So if I build here, we'll have an immediate and automatic tier 2. If I build here, we won't. We won't do much. I think building here is the best idea. But first, let's do plow, and then we'll do right of way, and then we'll do another borough street, and we'll build it right there. Cool. So he's good to go. Plating extractor. Yeah, good. Because we're going to be bumping up those dudes. So we're going to need to start building some units here. We got to wait. We need that. Let's see. Where am I going here? Problem children, where are you? Okay. Damn, dude. Got my butt kicked in the new world. That happens a lot, really, in these games. These 4X games that I play. It's really annoying. I'll take care of that later. So nobody's in this region. Again, it's kind of weird. Here's another region nobody has. Who just did the... Okay, this guy. Cool. Let's do this. Alright. So. Watchtowers. We could probably use one down here. Oh, here? Not really. Probably here would be better. So we'll do a watchtower. Those are pretty cheap. Do they cost any money? No, they don't cost money. So we'll do one here, too. Then we'll do plow factory and then right of way. And then we need to expand this guy some more probably after that. We'll probably get some more borough streets after that. Okay, we're good. Who has not moved? Okay, good. Now we can upgrade this guy. So, upgrades. Let's go to army. We're going to do another Necrodrone upgrade. Actually, we're going with this, right? But those are all new dudes, so that's not going to help us. So we're going to edit this guy. We're going to get him all tier 4 gear. Tier 1? Shouldn't we have tier 4 in here? Isn't there... I thought that we had tier 4 gear, don't we? Let's look. Don't we have tier 4 gear? Let's look at science, I guess? Effects. Just tier 1 equipment available for heroes. Newly trained units will be elites. Luxury Empire Plan 4. So, no. Sarah has... Okay. You have learned 3 out of the 9 technologies. So, I thought there was... Iron Tier 3 weapons and armor available. So, this doesn't have a Tier 4. Dust Tier 1 equipment available. What's Dust Tier 1? I don't understand. Let's look. Dust Tier 1. Oh, this? Weird. Improved life? Oh, I have to put it on? What is that? How much life does it give? 20% life? That's nice. Let's see. So let's just look at accessories, because it seems like that's kind of a big deal. Regeneration. Recovers 5 life per level after the round. So, what are these guys? Oh, these guys are going to level 0. Well, it'd be level 4, so that's 20 life per turn. That's kind of neat, but I need one more slot. I think you can get another slot for these. I think first I'll just take this, because it'll help me in battle. And then let's look at weapons. Tier 1... Dust. So 2732. So it's a better crit rate. And it costs money. So it's adding. Well, it costs money and production, right? 50 and 20. This doesn't tell you what it costs. 40. So it's a little bit higher and it costs money. I don't know about this, man. Okay, armor. I should really just wait until I get the armors that unlock from the special resources, really. Because I don't want something that costs... Well, I can just upgrade them again. That's fine. 30 and 15%. 18 and 10% fighting. So that's more defense. This is more offense. 14 and 48. That's the same. Why would I even use this? 40 and 10. And 30. Why would I use this? 14 and 48. 14, 48. There's no benefit to that. So 18 health, 10% fighting. 30 health, 15% defense. That's better. So that's worth it. The weapons are worth it because this is what? A little bit more crit, right? 27 attack, 32 crit. Sweep strike back 4 is really the same. Overrides the default counter, deals damage to the attacker and opponents next to both the unit and the attacker. So, this is just more crit. So that's definitely worth it. And this 20% health is awesome. Now this is damage. Improved damage. We need to get these guys another slot. Regeneration's okay, but really what you want to do is have them survive a fight. That's the biggest thing you want to do. So we're gonna apply 45 per. That's kind of ridiculous. That seems... I mean, I have a lot of money, but come on. Let's screw it. Let's do it. Okay. So now we'll do upgrades. Retrofit for 410. And then we're just going to do it again? Let's just wait. We're waiting. What are we doing with science? We're doing minor faction slot assimilation, sure. And then we're going to get these. Unlocks weapons and unlocks armors. We're getting those. What do we got here? No, we don't need more science. We're way ahead on science. We don't even know what to do with it. Then we're going to get accessory slots. Two army units. Unit slots. Two garrison. One extra accessory slot on unit. So we'll get that. So we just totally skipped this stuff. Unlocks tier 2 armors and weapons. But it is what it is. And I think we're good after that. Okay. So that's going to help a ton. Now for this guy, he's going to get all new units. The guy coming, this other hero coming down here, he's going to get all new units. This other guy's going to have to upgrade his units, which is hopefully going to... It's going to keep all their level, at least, right? But I think when I create units now, they're level 4 to start with anyway, so... I don't feel like I'm getting a lot of benefit out of that. And we're already way over time, so that's going to do it for episode 11 again. Like and favorite if you like this thing. Share it with friends. All those things really help. And leave comments on questions or strategies that you think and how I got my butt kicked. And as always, stay frosty. I'll see you guys next time.